from the beginning. Like go first, go first. I make so much fucking money, yeah, they go first. These rims ain't for sale, bitch. This grip ain't for sale, bitch. And this Cuban ain't for sale, bitch. I've been on the fucking boat like a sail, bitch. 500 feet on the fucking water. 10 fucking carousel.
Fuck that in the family. I mean,
all of that time was the same time.
It was just,
they was throwing money around. You know what I mean? You shoot videos for a week. You know what I mean? 2 days in Cali, 2 days in New York, all kind of stuff like that. That's like far fetched right now. So to be a part of that time when the financial status of the hip hop industry was
crazy,
outlandish like that is beautiful.
Right.
And I appreciate now too, because you know, I was able to save some of that money along with this money. Just make it all.
Right, right. So what about the locks, man? You think you're guys, I know you put out an EP a couple years ago.
We're gonna come with an album probably after this one. The Chic album is coming out, so we're back in Real Part 2 is coming out December 4th too.
Okay.
To get that. Then
D-Block Holiday.
He got the wise guy, and the wise guy is already out there. So we're going to probably try to squeeze the locks. Not squeeze them, because we got joints. Just going to finish it up and put the locks out after the kiss up. Probably over it.
Right. Okay, so back to the album. Let's talk about a couple of the joints on there, like two of your favorites. And then I'll open up to a couple questions. And then we'll get into the album.
UFO Offender. It switches, it's gonna keep. For one, I got two answers for that question. For y'all, I'm sure y'all all heard them, but y'all all hip hop fans here, and this is something y'all probably didn't even know. Only hip hop gets categorized like that. Drill rap, Midwest rap, East Coast rap, Down South rap. There ain't no such thing as Down South R&B or Drill R&B, or, you know what I'm saying? So they already, you see how they trying to put us against each other. There's no East Coast country, that's just country. Nah, real talk, we got the only shit that they categorize like that. So me, I love it all, like, cause it's just, hip hop is just getting big. You know what I mean? You gotta use it as a stepping stone. You can make some money, take care of your family, you can get into movies, you can get into clothing lines, branding. It's the sky's the limit, you know what I mean? You gotta always be open-minded and know that it's a power that be out there that's trying to bring it down. The bigger it gets, the more they think of the things to shut it down. So you know, always be mindful of that. But I don't categorize it. I don't.